Good evening. My name is Dr. Satish Rao. I am the principal for Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management, Bengaluru.
So, sir, being the principal of Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management, what is your philosophy of leadership?
Leadership is basically motivating a group of people and identifying the talents, giving them opportunities to develop. So I feel this is the base for the leadership.
That is really nice, sir. And how would you describe your leadership style?
Leadership style, when it comes to leadership style, it is not one fixed leadership style what a leader should follow. It depends on, completely depends on the situation. And if time permits, we can discuss with the team and we will get a better clarity in terms of taking a very good decision at that particular moment. So leadership depends on the situation and we need to consult with everyone and with the team, and you have to take a decision on it.
Agreed, sir. So moving on to the next question, sir. The education systems in India and other foreign countries are structured very differently. So in your experience, what can an inbound student gain from studying here in your institute?
Okay. With regards to inbound students, we are talking about students in India. And I would tell you, hospitality, hotel management will very much suit to the students of Asia and especially in India. The reason we are talking about is the charity begins at home. As we all know, that this is the basic concept. We have hospitality within us. And I would say the best course what you can pursue in India would be hotel management course.
That is really generous.
And with regards to our students, what we offer them the platform where they can experience in terms of, first is exposure to the industry. We make them understand what the industry is all about. And number two is we train them by giving practicals. And we also teach them about academics. These are the combination of theory and practical. So that is why it's a professional course. With regards to Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management, Bengaluru, as I said before, it's a right course to pursue and in the right place. The reason why I'm telling it is in the right place is Bengaluru has got more than 15,000 keys in Bengaluru. That means the largest number of hotels in Bengaluru in South India, especially. So in that case, the students are going to study in Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management, Bengaluru. That means they have chosen the right course at the right place.
How does the curriculum of Chennai Samrita ensure the best practices of the industry?
If you talk about the curriculum of Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management, we have well planned about this particular part where even the curriculum is divided into forenoon and afternoon session. Okay. So if the students can work in the forenoon and then they can study in the forenoon, that is the academic classes they can attend in the forenoon, and then they can go to the industry in the afternoon session, or they have an option of attending the afternoon sessions and going to the industry in the morning session, where they will be learning hands-on experience and develop the skill from the industry.
Right. That is great. So what do you think your roles and responsibilities to the college and the students are?
My role as a principal in the college is to maintain and identify the people's talents, number one, to elevate the college to the next level, to ensure that it is the first choice to the students as well as to the parents, those who prefer to study hotel management. That is the most important thing, and ensure that the operation is fine and operation is cool and everything is going on proper manner due to the policies and procedures which is implemented in the campus.
What do you think should be the college's top priority over the next 10 years?
I think our priority will be to provide best quality education to the students, as well as definitely we wanted to develop in this particular region in Kannada.
So when you first came to this institution, what was your vision of the college, for the college?
My vision when I first joined this college is to elevate the standards of the college to the next level. That means in terms of students' choice and as well as in terms of the parents' choice. And that was the most important part, and also in order to ease the operation in this particular environment, working environment, so that my faculty is also feeling comfortable to work with.
That is correct. So has it changed over the years? And how far have you come in implementing that?
In my plan so far in implementing, I think I have reached only half of the way, because still there is a lot yet to achieve.
So for the institution. So what do you see as Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management's greatest strengths?
The greatest strengths are obviously our students, our faculties, and each and every student over here in Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management is monitored by two people. One is the mentor and then the SEO. So there is an equal role of a mentor who is going to take care of the academic part of the students, whereas the SEOs will be taking care of the admin part of the students. And flexible college timings. We have morning sessions and afternoon sessions, so the students can choose whichever they want according to it, and then they can utilize themselves, involve themselves in a part-time or in ODC, outdoor catering and all these things. Next point, what we will do is, our strength is, we are practically oriented campus where we focus more on practicals. Our students have competed in many of the national level and international competitions and secured good medals, and that is one of the reason, is one of our strength basically. We have practical oriented course, and then we have events and activities happening in the weekends, and we have continued lots of events happening where students involve themselves practically and they learn so many things. And last one is last but not least, we have a convenient payment option, which I would say, where in terms of financial background of the particular parent or family can be adjusted.
What do you think your roles and responsibilities to the college and the students are?
As a principal of Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management, Bengaluru, my role and responsibility to college and to the students differ a lot. With regards to students, Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management, Bengaluru, to be the first choice for students and parents as we impart quality education through AAC guidance, providing students an advanced training and competitions to match the industry requirements. To ensure trend-setting ideas in curriculum and update a technological learning platform to our students. With regards to students, again, to make students understand that hotel management is not a course, it is a lifestyle which they have to pursue. To deliver the best academic and industrial success stories with regards to results, industry achievements to our Chennai Samrita Bengaluru crown. And with regards to college, Chennai Samrita International Institute of Hotel Management Bengaluru to be the first choice for industry professionals in terms of any hospitality requirements such as ODCs, IETs and management training candidates. To ensure our continuous market presence in social media platforms and events. Implementing operative friendly policies, identify our weakness and convert them into strength by implementing procedures by training aids. To create student friendly environment and process friendly organization.
Sir, how do you tend to establish a healthy relation and environment in your college?
The secret of maintaining a healthy relationship is to be there, to keep your presence everywhere, as well as to have a continuous contact with the student as well as with the faculties in terms of parent-teachers meeting or with the parents, and maintaining with the students in terms of CR meetings. So we have lots of procedures in which we connect with the students as well as faculties to identify what is the strength and what is the weakness of the operation. And in that way, I think we can definitely maintain a good positive environment as well.
That is great, sir. That is really great. So, any should we pause?
Yeah.
So we will continue now. So, any suggestions you would like to give to the current youth and aspiring students?
Definitely, it's a very valid question. It's a very good question, and the most important thing what we wanted to tell you is, hotel management is not a course. It's a lifestyle where hospitality has to be imbibed inside one person. Then only he will be able to produce it, and he has to look at it as a lifestyle change rather than studying it as a course. That is number one. And number two is, hospitality teaches you how to live. Basically, food, shelter is something which is very common to everyone. We need to have it. And through hospitality, you are learning it in a better manner and you are adapting it in your lifestyle. That is very, very important. And number three, last but not least, the most important thing is that youth should become a good citizen of nation. That is very, very important. qualified hospitality professional and a good citizen of nation is my top priority for maybe any institution to produce a good student in future.
That was really valuable, sir, and that would help a lot of students. I'm definitely sure about that. Thank you. With this, we conclude our interview. Thank you so much, sir, once again.
Thank you, sir.